Davis and Shirtliff has received an integrated management system certification from the Kenya Bureau of Standards, KEBS. The firm received the certification for upholding the highest standards of innovation and sustainability in its operations.
Integration of management systems is beneficial for organizations seeking to streamline their management processes, reduce costs, improve overall performance, and demonstrate commitment to quality, environmental responsibility, occupational health, and safety.
The new integrated management system is the integration of the three key standards, which is the ISO, the quality management system, ISO 9001, the environmental management system, ISO 14001, and the occupational health and safety management standard, ISO 45001.
The IMS certification integrates quality management, environmental management, and occupational health and safety management. The certification also covers an alignment with global concerns regarding climate change and sustainability, ensuring the safety of stakeholders through compliance with regulations and hazards prevention.
KEBS is today proud to be associated with Davis and Shirtliff, who have taken a bold step to entrench a culture of quality, environment protection, and safety and health of its workers in their systems and processes, and we are committed to support the company to uphold this standard.
Davis and Shirtliff joins other organizations that have received IMS certification in Kenya, such as Coca-Cola Beverages Africa Kenya, EABL, Safaricom, Bidco Africa, and Isuzu East Africa. Edna Murungi, reporting for Prime Edition.